You know, I always knew I wanted to do theater in college, and I guess the debate was like, do I want to go to like a conservatory or like a liberal arts school that like also has like theater worked into it? And I think for this was like the best of both worlds.
You don't really need to satisfy too many requirements in your first year. So I've been able to find passions that I didn't know I had before, like graphic design or fight choreography.